In this video, I show you how to create a new event and add an event list on a page. Creating a new event is pretty easy. First, I will show you how to create a single event page. Then, I will teach you how to add a list that contains all your upcoming and past events. And I will show you how to add a grid module that displays all your upcoming events. Finally, I will teach you how to display your events that are pulled from your Benzentown page, so you will be able to manage all your events directly from your Benzentown account. First, to create a new event, go to your WordPress dashboard, click the Event menu, and click Add New. Enter the title of your event. To set the date and time of your event, simply edit the publish date here. This will set your event when your event will take place. Now enter any content or description of your event. Now scroll down a bit and you can set all your event infos in that module. You can set multiple buttons to be displayed in your single event page, such as a buy ticket link or RSVP button. If you use your website to manage multiple artists, you can assign which artists belong to that event. You will then be able to filter your event list by artists using a dropdown. You also have an option to redirect people to an external link. If you want to redirect the user to an external link instead of this page, please use this field. And finally, don't forget to upload your event poster as the featured image. Okay, now publish your post by clicking the schedule button. If you want to add a video or music player to that single page, edit the page with Elementor and add any content you'd like. That's it, you can preview your change by clicking this icon. Here we go. Now you probably want to display all your upcoming events on your page. To do this, create or edit an existing page such as your home page. In my case, I'm gonna create a new page and add the event and gig module to it. So I give my page a title and I click publish, then I click edit with Elementor. I'm gonna add the Sonaar event and gig module. Note that this list you see here is perhaps not displaying all your events. It's because you are in the Elementor editor mode and there is currently a small glitch here, so when you will update this page and check the result on the front end, the correct events will be displayed. So all you have to do is select the upcoming event to list your upcoming events or past events to display all your past events. Now click the Style tab and here you have a couple of settings that you can play with. It will change the look and feel of the event widget. I copy the existing event widget and paste it below. So I want to display my past event, so I select past event in that dropdown. And here we go. Okay, to display an event grid, I'm gonna delete my previous event widget. So we have a pre-designed event grid module made with Essential Grid plugin. So add the Sonaar Essential Grid widget and select the event grid. Please note that you can only display upcoming events in that grid format. You cannot display past events. If you are managing your event using Bands in Town, we have a special widget for it. Then add the Bands in Town widget. And you just have to fill the info with your own. And that's it. Thanks for watching.